branch gas leak that began back in 2015. He blames the gas company for causing his family to suffer nausea, nosebleeds, vomiting, and vertigo. According to the lawsuit, he also says the value of his property has plummeted. The four-month-long leak made hundreds of people sick and forced thousands to evacuate their homes in Porter Ranch.
A Republican data firm is under fire.